Thank you. Aidan, could you tell us, as a financial person, how you see the value of the journey to excellence within your company and also for the young people that we've worked with in the last couple of days?
Well, in fact, as a man in finance, the journey to excellence in this particular program has been worthwhile, because we have, in fact, went back to look, in fact, at our financial processes on how, in fact, we work and produce our results. And what has happened is that, in fact, over the past, we were, in fact, not meeting our deadlines because, in fact, we didn't have proper processes that we could follow. And when we did that and aligned, in fact, the processes, in fact, to our work, we found that, in fact, we were able to produce, in fact, our expected results in time. And currently, in fact, we can say that, in fact, we are almost there.
Would you recommend, then, the journey to excellence for other companies, medium-sized companies such as yours? Do you think it would add value?
It would add a lot of value because, in fact, without finding a way forward, if you cannot plan properly, you plan to fail. And if you are not there, obviously, in fact, your stakeholders, in fact, will not be happy with you.
Thank you very
much.
You
cannot pay creditors in time. You cannot do anything in time. It is important.
Thank you.
Thank you.